From the blue corner, Taylo Mime Jr. And from the red corner, Sunflora. Infernape, such energy. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. It's a direct hit! It started to hail in the Colosseum! Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail! Is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Infernape starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! it fell asleep. An exhausting battle between both sides. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A frigid shot from Blizzard. The red corner lost both of their Pokémon. Carnivine is sent out. Sandslash is sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Sandslash bounced up. Chimeko still can't pull off a move. Hit by Aura Sphere. It went down. Sunkern is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sandslash starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! Asleep. Sandslash bounced up. Chimeko starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Bam! Carnivine still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. Sunkern barely holds on. Sunkern restored its health. Carnivine woke up. Hit by Aura Sphere. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. Sandslash bounced up. Chimeko starts to attack. But the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Self-destruct detonates. It's down and out. But the attacker is down as well. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game. From the blue corner, Lunatone, Rainy Dose. And from the red corner, Omastar, Vile Plume. Such energy. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Torn apart by Psycho Boost! It couldn't take him! It's down! It hits! Rigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Talo is sent out. Omastar starts to attack. Slam dunk. Taken down by an intense blow. Two Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! Blaziken is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. That hurt! Talo uses its move. Cooked by overheat. It couldn't take it! It's down! A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Teddy Ursa is sent out. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Teddy Ursa uses its move. Dustox is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It hits. It started to hail in the Colosseum. Lunatone is losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. Hit by return. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.